70 passes, but what did you suggest you the most? Not easy. I mean, that would be the word.
Real life.
Describe this workout. Everything was
we've got names. They are copied. Good luck, everybody. 13 after.
You want to see. He was able to drive the ball. He was able to layer the ball using different trajectory. For the most part, maybe you could say two or three balls got away from him a little bit, but overall, a very clean, crisp workout for Kyler Murray. So I got to ask you, he did not run the 40-yard dash, and the coaches I talked to, except for one, said anything like that. They wanted to see him come out and compete and wanted to see the speed. They know he's a dynamic
two,
athlete.
Two, three, four. Final roll winner is spot 19. Lukey, congratulations.
Nothing really. I mean, it's just, look, selfishly in the scouting community, you want to see these guys do everything. They didn't do the height, they didn't do the 40 or any other stuff, so you just didn't get a chance to see it. But you're not drafting a quarterback based on those factors. And the fact with Kyler Murray, when you watch him, if you have any questions on his speed, put on the Alabama tape against that defense and watch him run for over 100 yards. He's plenty.